Oh,
hello, sir. Yes, sir. Bobo, how are you? Yes, sir. Where are you? Do you want me? Museka. See, yes, okay, let me put you on speaker. Tiwanu.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Hello. We are here. We are here. Hey, somebody is visiting here, Rivura.
Are you outside? You should be inside. Are you inside the house?
You're coming?
Yes, we are outside house.
Sorry?
You're coming?
Yes,
yeah, I am. You've gone 15
years. But where are you anyway? Are you inside or are you outside?
We're outside.
Where are you? Okay. The thing is, Uche, Madam Sam is a million and a noise, but
okay.
But there's a guy,
well, maybe how long can you take?
Sorry?
How long can you take?
From down to here,
one hour. okay, let me ask
follow
these
him.
People if we can wait or we'll just take pictures of ourselves here back inside it.
Hey,
just take some
pictures.
Okay, we're getting in.
Hey.
Okay, we are getting it. Okay, she's here. You can talk to her.
Okay, I'm Musa. I'm from Saudi Arabia. I'm from Iran. I'm from the MDS.
I wanted to meet her because I wanted to give the cash. This is my bag.
Wow.
That Luga, go Afghanistan.
Street, oh yeah. You don't need traffic here. Going good.
Outside,
it's
Whatever we did in the house, don't ask us.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. We love you so much. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
How old are you now?
To have a baby.
I know. I can complete the sentence.
Thank you, guys. I'm honored for this. Okay, I do take you.
Hendrix, bro, I'm good.
You're coming. It's an honor. You followed me all the way home. You needed to find me. You followed me here at the hospital. I actually don't know what to say. All I can say is what you have expressed today is the honor with love and what I was anticipating in my mind. This is what I call love. You spared much of your time. You've done what you could. And I'm forever grateful. The whole zone, I'm forever grateful. Everyone is healthy. Let's keep showing this love that you're showing to me. Everyone, let us learn to celebrate each other. In terms of happiness, and if, in terms of need, let's keep behind whoever might need our help. So thank you all for your coming. I really appreciate this present. This is one coming. So God bless you all. I don't know. You share as much as you can. I may not be in a position to eat now, but you
we understand. So.
But you can just take it, he said. You can just take it.
Did you hear me, Sir Patrick? The amazing idea.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So guys, thank you for coming. Unexpected circumstance, but it's okay. I'm honored to have you around. Everything's going to be well.
Yeah, it is well.
And this one will always remain in my memory as something that you've done, especially the effort that you have put coming to my place and you find me home.
people were like, are we lost? Do you know that? Do you even know the place?
He has come for a number of sleepovers. Actually, so yes. He shouldn't have been worried.
We were like, nothing.
Tell him about her.
No, not yet.
No. What is it? Okay, that's where I stay. But for you to travel back from home to be at Adventist, all I can say is a big, big thank you for everything that you've done. May good Lord bless you for this thing. I don't take it for granted. Stay blessed and have a lovely night. Love you all.
Thank you.
I know you are just a few of you representing the zone, but I love each one of you as leaders. I love everyone in the zone. And please, I'll pass my regards. I also thank everyone on the group for what you've done today. God bless you all.
Thank you.
Wish you all the best.
Let me continue what I was doing.
It is well. Keep taking
care of us. Guys, I'm going to go to
the house. But I don't know.
General Crossroads is up.
Yeah.